Oh, that was loud. So yeah, we'll be playing Tomb Raider today. It's gonna be awesome. I played once before, but I did complete it, but I now lost my save and I kinda want to do it again. Because this is one awesome game. Like when I was like, I don't remember. Anyway, when I was younger, this was actually the first game I actually wanted to like give my full support to the game developers. Well, anyway, I'm just gonna start a new game. You know what? Let's go for hard.
A famous explorer once said that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are. I finally set out to make my mark, to find adventure, but instead, adventure found me.
By the way, have you guys seen the new movie about Tomb Raider? It's about this game.
In our darkest moments, when life flashes before us, we find something. Something that keeps us going.
I am moving left and right to swing.
This is gonna hurt.
Touch the fire, goddammit. Awesome. Oh, this is grim. That is grim. By the way, we are running this in Ultra, so it should look as beautiful as possible.
What is this place? What happened to you?
What? It's been a while since I last played this game, so I don't remember everything. I think I'm going to die a lot, even though I have played this, but last time I played it, I think it was normal. And that was years ago. Yeah, now I remember. Yeah, I need to like get like this stuff to that thing and then something. Wait, how do I control it again? I don't remember. There's something about that. Do I need to run? Ooh. now he's like coming to quick time event or something. Run, Lara, run! I'm going to die a lot in this game. If I remember correctly, I don't make it. What the hell? I did not even do that on purpose. Nice hat. To make sure we are running this in ultra. I'm running 60 hertz refresh rate since my monitor is not the best right now. But anyway, let's continue.
The lifeboat. Where are they? They must have gone inland.
Search for the traces of the survivors.
Okay, take it slow.
Go to the left a little bit, Lara. Left!
Oh, God.
Can't do this. You're crossed after all.
Okay.
Awesome. This walking is really dizzy. I know it's done on purpose, since Lara is injured and all, but it's still kind of annoying. But, like, good annoying.
Huh?
Bang, huh?
Okay. I can do this.
What was I supposed to do here? Jump on it?
Oh,
wall.
Sam's pack.
Hardcore, hardcore.
Sam! They must have come this way.
Aren't those matches like wet or anything?
Sam? Roth? Can anyone hear me? I've got to find them.
Why I didn't just take a bath? But I press E. No, maybe it was supposed to do it. Maybe it was supposed to happen. I don't remember. Oh, wasn't I supposed to like shoot this or something? I don't remember. Destroy like the cultists or something. I don't remember. Fireplace.
Looks abandoned.
Nice boob shot, by the way.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
Aren't all the logs and like sticks wet because it's raining? Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai, home to the fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly.
Sam, this is serious.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen. Or even if they should.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously, I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you, Roth trusts you. You got this. Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay, okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
How can you suggest I'm not serious about this expedition, Lara? It's not just Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line, too.
We've all got some kind of stake in this. The funding won't last forever, Whitman.
That's precisely why we should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship. Don't need a PhD to know that.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Laura, my little bird. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place has a bad energy.
Bad storms, more like, makes the Bermuda Triangle look like Disney World. Sign me up.
The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself?
Well, look, this is the satellite imagery from inside the Dragon's Triangle.
That doesn't look good.
If it's wet, I can sail on it.
Oh, don't tell me you're seriously
Reyes is right. We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
Why am I even here?
Stop.
I can't just
well
see
anyway
it.
Since I'm uploading this on YouTube as well, so I might end the first episode here. Anyway, I will continue the stream shortly, but if you're watching this on YouTube, thanks for watching and please subscribe.